Huge age gap, so it was like I was kind of an only child, like they were all help you. So, I've been walking her through, like, how to save, how much you should save, how much you should keep for yourself so you don't feel broke. And, so she's been keeping her money at our house because she knows she can trust us with it. I don't care about her money. I really could not care less about her money in my closet. There's a little, so we're going through a whole saving system so that we're both aware of what is in there, what is taken. Do you want?